Yeah, so if I can leave you with one simple message for the people that cook at home, is to make sure that you have got your plan of cooking put together. In the French kitchen, we call it mise en place, and that basically means that we get all our ingredients cut and ready, pots and pans all sorted out, size of the flame sorted out, make sure your oven is on when you need it and preheat it, and then things should be easy. For example, what we did over here today was our meat was well cleaned, taken care of, then the seasoning was present and handy, the pot and pans were handy, we did not have to go and look and search for one, the oven was hot at the correct temperature when we needed it, so that made life really easy. So there's no stress at the last minute. Cooking you're supposed to enjoy at least as much as eating it.